needs drugs when you have rap?
Freak.
Sitting in my chair with the flair for the pro. Crasturbation cracker making wacky statements like he know. What the shizzle drunk and dribble comes from hit the riz nose. Notes flow up and down, yo-yo spun around. Coco nuts abound, Bobo was a clown who used to boast some fame till they flung him underground. They threw him to his knees and they made him juggle sounds. Hawking, stomping, smashing, clapping, bastards at him flabbergasted. Pushed him to the point of no return, then bashed him crashing past it. Still, they couldn't break his soul with the full of naked holes. He didn't know the pain too well, seen the little game too swell. Surfing in the waves of hell, hurting in the patient's yell. Now would be the time to move down to the silent groove. So Bobo go throw Momo at those no-no's holding no-shows. Now he know how weak most bros so damn. Plus he could post it to the world, he sculpted on a GoPro cam.
What the fuck is this guy talking about? Like, seriously, what is he rapping about?
I like to clown around with my pals from the pound. We sniff upon some buttocks and we mark our turf in town. We bark and lick and barf and shit and bargain with our cartilage. And part of this is artistic, the other part is marketing.
Alright, I'm going back in.
Spit a little rap really fast in the back of a pack chest cafe full of fat ass babe. Trying to find a fine one that can make a time one. I don't want a shy one, I don't want a dry one. Plus she's a fine one, I can wait a lot for a shot at a hot bit of crock from the pot of the cream of the crop of one of God's rye buns. Take it real slow, we could go for a most romantic antic plan advantage, fancy fancy, pray like mantis. Ain't no Nancy Reagan, play ya with a frantic. Action's panic, I can vanish, acting like a bandit. Fanny grabbing at your panties, eat a sandwich, not your fanny. I used to have a crush on that franchic from the nanny when I was just a junior, but nobody called me Sammy. My middle name has little fame, unlike under my jammies, cause lots of men who call me friend have gazed upon my wangy. It's not that we had sexy times, it's just I like to frolic. That's not to say I've never laid besides a pair of bollocks. I just find to feel freedom that I need to feel breezes on my buttocks and my nipples and of course upon my penis.
Yeah.
Thanks for listening to the EP, guys. I hope you enjoyed it and it wasn't too weird or confronting for you. And at the same time, I hope it was. And if you'd like to listen to more of my stuff, you can head over to freeshrap.com. And if you'd like to support me so I can make more music, I would love if you checked out my crowdfunding campaign on Patreon. That's www.patreon.com/JohnnyFreesh.